first it was fun, very happy because for a whole family and going to church as a one family and going to a park. My father flew to Israel to work as a caregiver when I was 6. A caregiver is someone who watches sick or old people. My father had to send money to use it in my studies. He returned here in the Philippines 2015, and yeah, he lived in my uncle's and he worked as a driver in church. My relationship with my father is okay. We're catching up every Saturday. I go there, I visit him, I train them. Pacio! He's very proud, always watch my fight. The last time that I compete, he said that he's watching my fight like 10 times. So he's very proud.